Hello, my name is Julian Griffin. My friends call me Jewels. I've been in the game for a minute now, trying to still get to my goal. It's much harder than I expected, the whole process to playing high school, to college, to pro. I've kept training to achieve my goal. You guys really need to check me out and hit me up with donations so that I can continue my training at an elite level. You never know, you might see me one day.
Dreams. I know I'ma do it, go get it by any means. Serving food for the thought like it's rock to the fiends. I said this shit for years, but this life ain't what it seems. Saying that you can't just solidifies, you never will. Say you would, say you could, but you ain't got the skill. You gotta climb the highest mountain to master the hill. You gotta climb over your ego to master your will. Give up on your dreams for a suit and a pension, goddamn. I hope y'all here for the intervention. You say you would if you had the money, don't make me mention it. Don't cost nothing but time for you to pay attention now. Don't get me wrong, I know there's people out there hating on you. And it feel like your self-esteem is breaking on you. All they ever seem to do is hate when you speak. They spend 7 days praying on a week. I know the world's sleeping on you like a sedative. Talk all you want about me, homie, I'ma let it live. Hate it is, hate it ass, say I sound repetitive. Hating in your blood, you was born to be negative. Never been. I struggle every day, but I just can't let the devil in. And if I knew back then what I know right now,
dedicated to everyone that never made it, and the people that persevered even though they was hated, that had a dream and a vision that they followed like a religion. But on the real, the road to success is prone to collision, and every now and then something happens that's unexpected, like that newborn in your life.